Why don't you say chairs should be illegal? You know how many people are killed with a chair? Lamps should be stopped, because people are killed with lamps and chairs than with guns. You'll have a much safer society if you eliminate chairs, windows, furniture. If you eliminate anything that moves, from now on you should break the bread with your hands and never use a knife anymore. Why don't they take your shoes away? Why don't you pass a law that you shouldn't be allowed to drive a car? You should all certainly ban legs, because more people are kicked to death than shot to death. Every Gentile who weighs over 200 pounds is not allowed to carry his fist, because anytime he wants, he can grab a short Jew and bust his head open. My position is that anybody who's in favor of gun control is a fucking moron.